so nice. Everyone's staying, so thank you.
There you go, folks. That's Michelle Carter and Simon. Yeah, yeah. Also known as Jack Daniels, also known as Grey Goose, also known as Mojito. That was cool. Thank you guys for making it out. Thank everybody for coming to Honor Urban tonight, checking out live music.
Makes you go there. be alone. You're letting all these strangers become your home. You let them think they know when they really don't. You don't know, you don't know how to be alone. Alone, alone. You're just killing time with some random guy that you don't even know. Still you can't let him go. And how we used to hold you tight, you pretend to fall tonight. It's him, the only one you love. Away he goes, away he goes. You don't, you don't, you don't. You don't know, you don't know how to be alone. You're letting all these strangers become your home. You let them think they know when they really don't. You don't know, you don't know, you don't know how to be alone. You're letting all these strangers become your home. You let them think they know when they really don't. You don't know, you don't know how to be alone. Alone, these strangers become your home. They think they know when they really don't. You don't know, you don't know how to be alone.
There you go.
Is that our girls? No, let's see.
That's right, Row A is on team one. If you are on team one, go say hi to Row A. You're going to make a straight line behind your bin. If you are on number two, you're going to go to bin number two with Shannon.
Look at the the leaders have like.
Also, you can gain a stick. Pin number three is with Kenny. It's her first time.
They can hurry get down here.
Pin number four is with. So we're going to start with some water relays. And the first water relay is, yes, my favorite and yours, the armpit knee relay. If you focus your attention to the center, you will see some.
Nobody else, the way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell.
Way to go, Team Rowena! Keep going, other teams! And Team Amy Brentwood, I see you. It's the forehead to forehead relay.
Really, of the water relays. This is the squeegee head relay. Your lovely team leader will be standing at the cone with a plastic bucket that happens to have a line around it. Your team mission is to, at one at a time, dunk your head in the bucket of water, run over to your team leader, and squeeze the water from your hair into the plastic container. Your goal is to get past the line of the plastic container. We really need you to commit to this. It's a very serious competition. That's right. The squeegee head relay. On your mark. Oh, 1 second. We have one more bucket coming from the man in the Starbucks apron. Just in a nick of time. All right, here we go. The squeegee head relay. On your mark. Get set. Go!
at the thing here. Let me get Camille.
Take one with Camille.
Where is Camille?
No, I take one.
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
ladies and gentlemen.
That's right.
Right here, right here.
Come right this way. Into the center. I want one large group of amazing photos.
Josiah, you gotta have your shirt on.
Dude. Some people's on the ground, some people standing. Bring it in tight. Let's go, people. Don't wash off just yet. We need a fabulous picture with everybody. You should be able to see my great and wonderful quilted pantsuit. Sort of, if you don't have a screening tape on your face. Obviously, you want to look at this fabulous outfit I'm wearing. Thank you.